I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.
Eminent domain, fancy term for politicians seizing private property to enrich the fat cats who bankroll them, like Trump.
I think eminent domain is wonderful.
It made him rich, like when Trump colluded with Atlantic City insiders to bulldoze the home of an elderly widow for a limousine parking lot at his casino.
He doesn't have no heart, that man.
Trump won't change the system. He's what's wrong with it.